vibes and the all around. Couple didn't want me then, but they want me now. And I couldn't even blame them. Cause now I'm looking famous. Little to the side of my mind, I'm feeling alive.
A really exciting night ahead of us here at the Santiago Bernabeu in Madrid. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and delighted to be joined as always by Stuart Robson. And the general feeling is we should be in for a spellbinding occasion. It's Real Madrid up against Bayern Munich.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Gives it a go! And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. Joshua Kimmich with the corner. Just far too close to the goalkeeper. And the starting players for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois is the keeper of choice. Luka Modric plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And the main goal-scoring threat provided today by Karim Benzema. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Here's the initial 11 for Bayern. Manuel Neuer gets the nod in goal. Niklas Süle starts with Alphonso Davies in the fullback positions. Kingsley Coman starts with Serge Gnabry on the flanks. And leading the attack today is Robert Lewandowski. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Sané. Now with Kimmich. Goretzka, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Chance to attack using wit. Must be! Oh, magnificent reaction. Sané. But I think we can call him one mighty relieved goalkeeper.
Well, he can smile now, but that was a big blunder.
Vinicius Junior. Failure to keep the ball on the part of Real. Benzema. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Serge Gnabry. Losing possession. Vinicius Junior. So plenty of forward momentum from Real Madrid here. Mastery of the passing game. I just couldn't play that decisive ball. Oh, lovely ball. Well, no way through. Modric. And now Rodrigo. Mendy. This is Kroos. Rodrigo in position. The block from Kimmich. And the keeper taking care of the situation. The intervention was by Luka Modric, a good one. Casemiro. Well, didn't seem to be too much in that offside decision. Sané. And Kimmich. Well read to ease the pressure. Modric. Vinicius Junior. Benzema waiting. Well, he made great contact with that one, but the goalkeeper had his own ideas. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. Modric. Still passing it around with authority. Well, they couldn't keep that sequence going, unfortunately. Nice and easy for the keeper. Poor pass. Casemiro. The ball with Luka Modric. Lucas Vazquez. Now with Benzema. And he read it well, intercepting it. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Excellent ball over the top. Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Well, we can see it again now, and it all starts with the pass over the top. It takes out so many defenders, and once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
Bayern restart the game. A wake-up call for them, perhaps. And space to cross it. Casemiro takes the shot. Keeper getting the touch. Well, good defending, clattered out of there. And Kimmich couldn't keep it. Kroos getting involved here. And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout? So, 2-0 now. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. And that is that half-time here in the Spanish capital. Well, I think everyone is well aware how Toni Kroos goes about his business. He loves to boss the game, Stuart. Difficult to thwart him.
Well, he's run the game, hasn't he? Everything's gone through him. His passing has been excellent, and he's provided a goal-scoring pass as well.
So underway again here, and Bayern with an uphill climb after the events of the first half. Determined defending. He's given it away. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Benzema waiting. Would have been a foul, but instead, advantage Bayern. Coman. It needs an accurate cross. Gnabry. Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done. Well, back underway here, and Bayern are giving this a real go. A really sumptuous ball. Oh, it was a close run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Space and time for the cross. Toni Kroos. Karim Benzema. Well, a good tackle. And Bayern moving the ball with purpose. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Going well. And Lewandowski in the thick of things. Well, he couldn't quite keep that header down. So, half an hour remaining. Rodrigo. Well, can they open up the defence here? And return to Modric. Defensive efficiency personified. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Casemiro lost the ball. Real losing possession. Coman. Well, he's lost the ball.
Esta es una llamada para los padres de Clara y Mateo. Vuestros hijos os están esperando en recepción.
Coman. Leroy Sané. Excellent vision. And here's Joshua Kimmich. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Casemiro. Course. Now with Vinicius Junior. And the keeper's hand does the trick.
Well, I don't think they've been at it today. But maybe, just maybe, that great save will inspire them now.
Well, a foul, but the advantage with Real Madrid. And he did what he had to do defensively. Lucas Vazquez. Now Casemiro. Karim Benzema. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Lewandowski. Will they profit from... Well, the post got in the way.
Well, they're so unlucky not to be level now. It was a great effort. You just wonder if they're going to regret that.
Karim Benzema. This is Kroos. It's a weighted pass. Able to deal with the threat. 10 minutes left for play. And intercepted it. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. And begging to be put away. And the keeper nowhere to be found. Not that he's complaining.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a simple finish in the end. But where was the defending? That's just not good enough.
Now the action continues, and no shortage of goals. 3-1 as things stand. Behind for him to chase. Well, he's been ruled to have taken up an illegal position, only just, however, Stuart.
Well, he loves running off the back of defenders, but on this occasion, he's just gone a fraction too early.
Substitution for Real Madrid. Benzema. And now Rodrigo. Well, still an issue here. And problem solved for now. Federico Valverde. Karim Benzema. And he cuts inside, Benzema. But they dealt with the threat posed. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Valverde. And that is that, the end of the game. It goes into the books as a win for Real Madrid. What did you think of their overall performance?
Well, Derek, they were better than their opponents in all aspects of the game. They defended well enough, they dominated midfield, and they created chances as well. It was a great performance.
No two ways about it. He really has brought his influence to bear on the proceedings.
Well, that was a great performance. His understanding of how to find space was brilliant today. And, of course, he scored two really good goals.
Well, hello from Paris, the city of light, and in this case, the city of sun. It's a perfect day for football at the Parc des Princes. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, and sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It's Paris Saint-Germain taking on Real Madrid.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Chance here. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal. Well, the action underway. Can Real find a response now? Can he finish this? Course, able to get a body in the way. Corner kick played in. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. So plenty of forward momentum from Real Madrid here. Di Maria. Good technique displayed. Well, out of play it goes, and that was in no small measure due to the effective press. Di Maria. Mbappe. A very good tackle. And the keeper will happily collect that one. And he likes to run at them. Rodrigo. And the referee has given them a corner. Playing it in. It might still be problematic. And the referee has decided to award the free kick to PSG. And a chance for him on the flank. Well, possibilities inside the box. Well, the header at least made the goalkeeper think. Vinicius Junior. Now with Benzema. Well, let's see if something comes of this. And a harmless cross gobbled up. Karim Benzema. Targets available. Cross comes in. Now it still could be dangerous. Counter-attacking very much an option. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Karim Benzema. Now Casemiro. Cross. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. And the Parisians have lost possession. Benzema. And Real's creative tendencies coming to the fore. That's a useful cross. Ramos. Hakimi. Mbappe, Wijnaldum, it'll go harmlessly through to the goalkeeper and into the clutches of the goalkeeper. Superbly read and executed. Throw-ins given. Modric. Oh, a lovely ball. Oh, just wide of the mark. Goal kick.
Well, that never looked like troubling the keeper, did it? But it was worth an effort, a good strike from him. PSG, as you can see, have not enjoyed that much possession, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
Well, a touch off the defender, last of all, so a corner. They take it short. Rodrigo. Can they convert? Not away completely. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Verratti now. This might be ideal for the counter. Can they keep it going? Well, a fantastic counter-attack as they move through the gears, but not a brilliant end product.
Well, everything looked good until the finish. But that shows how dangerous they are on the break.
Modric. Lucas Vazquez. Here's Modric. Superb block. Crisp tackling. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Well, just leaning back a bit and over the bar. Casemiro. And now Rodrigo. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. Well, who wouldn't want to have Kylian Mbappe in their side? Stuart, a key component of his team.
Well, Derek, he took his goal well and was a constant threat throughout that first half. I thought he showed a lot of skill to get out of tight situations and he had a real impact on the play.
And back underway, PSG in front, but there might still be a few twists and turns before this game is over. This looks promising out wide. Jorginho Wijnaldum. And cleared away. Nicely timed tackle. Just cutting off the supply. An example of how to press. Lost possession. Benzema. Promising looking ball. And the keeper won't be complaining about that cross. Poor quality. Able to deal with the threat. Benzema. What can Real do from this position? Chance maybe. Oh, that is extraordinary! True athleticism to make contact in that fashion, and it's one of the finest goals you're ever likely to see. Simply stunning.
Well, here's the replay. Yes, it's a decent shot, but the goalkeeper has to do a lot better there. He's parried it out into a dangerous area, and suddenly the ball's in the back of his net. It's poor goalkeeping, you have to say.
So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Well, clattered away. Mbappe, using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. They've got it now, what can they do? Messi. Di Maria now. PSG couldn't keep it. Mbappe. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Well, the free kick had just a bit too much height on it.
Well, when he struck that, he must have thought that was going in. It's only a whisker away.
Vinicius Junior. Mendy. Is with Vinicius Junior. Thumped clear. Mbappe. Di Maria. Verratti. Determined defending. In search of space. And it's in! Dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Benzema. Full credit, wonderful stop.
And into the last 20 minutes.
Firing it towards goal. Timely intervention. Vinicius Junior. His course. Really inventive stuff from Real here. And he cuts in from the wing. Vinicius Junior couldn't quite hang on. And relief as the keeper holds on.
Well, he reacts so quickly, doesn't he? That's a great bit of work from him. And as you can see from the stats, they've absolutely dominated the game. They've been good in possession, they've created chances, but they just haven't been clinical enough in front of goal, and that's the big problem. If they want to get back into the game, they've got to start taking some chances.
And intercepts again.
Vinicius Junior.
Benzema, straight forward for the keeper. Bernat.
Just 10 minutes remaining here.
Messi.
Well, time just challenged magnificently. Vinicius Junior. Karim Benzema. On the attack in the closing phase. Decent position.
Luka Modric at the ready.
Well, when it left the boot, I thought it might have a chance of fooling the keeper, but it didn't. Well, not far away from the final whistle, and Real Madrid have got to pull out all the stops.
Well, it's been a fairly even match, but at key moments, they've just been second best. They could have defended better for the goals, and they've missed opportunities at the other end. It'll be a disappointing result if it stays this way.
If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Well, by playing keep ball like... And the referee brings this match to a close, not the result... And a warm welcome. Our venue today is the Etihad Stadium here in Manchester. I'm Derek Ray and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. It is Manchester City taking on Real Madrid.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out? Who will affect the game? And who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
And here's the Manchester City lineup. Ederson gets the nod in goal. Joao Cancelo starts with Kyle Walker as fullbacks. Raheem Sterling plays with Riyad Mahrez on the flanks. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. And the starting players for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois is the keeper of choice. Toni Kroos starts with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And the main goal-scoring threat provided today by Karim Benzema. A deft clearance. Chance to cross. Silva. Foiling his opponent completely. Trying to deliver it accurately. Did his job defensively. Oh, great defending. Rodrigo. Karim Benzema. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Luka Modric. And Casemiro carries it forward. Well, knocked on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
Rodri. Mahrez. Walker, they couldn't maintain possession. Vinicius Junior. Benzema. Vinicius! And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Crisp tackling. Sterling. It did look on for them, but not to be. Silva. Rodri. On to Silva. De Bruyne. Now able to close down the shot. And Benzema at the hub of this attack. Let's see what he does next. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. And that pass could be troublesome. Foden must take the lead here. And pushed onto the woodwork. Well read to win possession back. Sterling. And Bernardo Silva has it. Cuts it back. A goal! 1-0! A fully deserved advantage based on what we've seen. Action underway once more. A wake-up call for the Real players, maybe. Can they find a response now? De Bruyne. Walker now. Riyad Mahrez. Space and time for the cross. Rodrigo. Well read to ease the pressure. Beautifully disguised ball. And a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Well, getting close to the half-time break, and the visitors find themselves behind. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, it's been a tight first half so far, but they haven't quite shown enough guile in the attacking third. If, however, they can be more dynamic in the 1v1 situations...
Stuart, look at this! Well, if truth be told, he made it rather straightforward for the keeper.
Well, he knows it. That is a real waste of a great opportunity.
And played through by Sterling. Oh, and that is an audacious chip! Well, he might smile. The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling. So, 2-0 now. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, Karim Benzema has been a top striker for so many years, but even the best have days when it doesn't go to plan, and this has been one such day.
Yeah, I've been really disappointed with him today, Derek. He just hasn't looked himself, but I think it's fair to say he hasn't had great service, has he?
Well, without putting too fine a point on it, Real really struggled in the first half. Will we see a response from them in the second? Oh, great piece of individual skill.
De Bruyne in the centre.
And still dangerous. Threat over for now, it seems. Vinicius Junior. And continues his run. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending.
Benzema. Can he get one back? Laporte,
just the clearance that was needed.
Sterling,
the ball with Rodri. Riyad Mahrez.
De Bruyne. It's a perfect challenge.
Vinicius Junior,
and the keeper caught there.
So the corner played into the box. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Casemiro.
Well, in some style, Ederson prevents a goal.
Playing it short. A very effective challenge put in. Totally fooled him. And the advantage is with City. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. This attack looks highly promising.
Can he make it count? Splendid defending.
Toni Kroos. On to Benzema. And Real's creative tendencies coming to the fore. But they took care of the situation defensively. Not to be advised giving the ball away there.
Benzema. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances.
Well, as the stats confirm, City have controlled the ball and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
And pull back.
Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle.
Well, I think it's fair to say the fans aren't too happy with that decision.
Good vision. Can he get onto this?
And he's allowed his opponent to get past him.
Danger averted.
This is a message for all away supporters. Can you please remain seated?
Substitution for Real Madrid.
Let's see about the delivery. And the no-nonsense clearance.
Benzema.
This is Kroos.
Toni Kroos, and threading it forward.
Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Well, they've lost the ball.
Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. Oh, it was a crucial challenge.
And he's fired over the corner. But he dealt with that ball played in rather well.
Of course.
It did look on for them, but not to be.
Sterling.
Vinicius Junior. Benzema.
Doughty defending to win the ball back. And now passing it through. This might be ideal for the counter. And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. Foden. Meat and drink to the Belgian. Kevin De Bruyne. He continues his run, but nothing comes of it. 5 minutes left. An authoritative challenge. Foden. Sterling has it. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Poor pass. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. And that is the sort of tackle he had scripted in his mind. The final whistle, and not to be for Real Madrid. They have to accept defeat. What did you think of their performance as a whole?
You're absolutely right, Derek. They really struggle to get to grips with the game. They always seem second to the ball, and then just a few mistakes at the back, and it's cost them. Poor performance all round.
Well, as is so often the case, Phil Foden did his talking out there on the pitch.
Well, he did everything today. His energy, skill and movement was just too good for those defenders. It was a really good display.
And Bernardo Silva has it. Cuts it back.
A goal! 1-0! A fully deserved advantage based on what we've seen.
And played through by Sterling.
Oh, and that is an audacious chip. Well, he might smile. The goalkeeper has no interest in...